Smith, you have been charged with being a Christian and thus violating the Religious Tolerance Act of 2030.
I'm confident that Mr. Smith will be found guilty and receive the punishment that he deserves, the death penalty. Thank you.
And I believe that once the truth is made known, my client will walk away a free man.
Brother Rocker, innocent!